this evening. It was a belting punch as well. Colin McNeil in the blue, age 33. Gary Young, 22, unbeaten in 15 fights he was, and based here in Edinburgh. And that was a real, real shock. But McNeil, 33, he kept going for that one. Perhaps they should have let him off there. If Bradley should have seen it, it was the end of the fight, really. But down he goes again from McNeil. And that was a big, big crack on the head. And thankfully, he was okay.